So yeah, now it is totally the exit out of Wilmington is going strong. It's packed bumper to bumper for miles now. And I made a bad choice. I'm headed to Walmart to grab a phone to activate my phone line for a landline in case the cell phone towers go out. And I didn't take into account that there'd be traffic on the way home since I live out in the country. But I think I know some side streets to use, and hopefully that'll get me around this. Oh, man.